So to go over corrosive bubbles pretty quickly here, it's really best, I mean, in terms of if you're not looking to reroll, as a 2-3 part affliction card. If you're looking for higher damage, 4 part, but it's really good for it, but you may have to reroll quite a bit for it, just due to how the affliction may wear off and whatnot.